Welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to be showing you the one of only. I'm super duper happy. I'm not gonna tell what is the one of only, but I'm super duper happy because I have the new Seiko Melodies in Motion QXM239 SRH. This is so pretty, guys. It has 6 melodies in finest quality sound by Seiko. Melodies in Motion. And at the hour or when you click this button, the light will fly up at this side too. And there's a light sensor so that when you're sleeping, no sound will be here. And this is a little thing which turns here round and round and round and round the whole day. The clock dial. And inside there, there's a little turn decorative wheel turning here and there on the hour. So it says Melodies in Motion, because this is actually a Seiko Melodies in Motion clock. Okay, so at the back side, this is Emmy. We have, of course, the hook so that you can hang on your wall. This is the speaker so that you can hear the sound. The time settings, I'm not setting any time. There's some screws, and this is the Melodies in Place. Okay, I'm not telling you here, I'm going to put it down in the description box down below so that you know what this clock plays. Here's the battery box. Yes, here's the battery. And I'm gonna close it. Okay. And then, okay, at the side, there's a little door, and when you open it, there is the volume so that you can set your sound, and then there's an on-off button. It's now set to on so that the hour it would chime, and then it has the reset button. I'm not gonna click that. Okay, so I'm gonna push the button now. The lights are flying up. This song is the planets. This is the song of the pictures at the exhibition promenade. I'm gonna change the song. Amazing Grace. I forgot the song. Sorry, after the Amazing Grace is Waltz on the Front. Next is Dance of the Moon Pipes. Dance of the Moon Pipes. Oh, I really like this song. And I like this clock because it has an opening, and I love the opening. Some other clocks that also have opening. I forgot, 250 or 450. The opening is pretty bad because the clock is square, and I hate square clocks. And then the second one is 275. I pretty like it, but that's really expensive. The closing. The wheel stops, and the clock is returning to its original place. So there you have it. This is the Seiko QXM239S clock. Okay, so this is the overall clock. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.